A man was arrested in Effingham with his four children who were reported missing from Arkansas today. Police say 44-year-old Christopher Gill was traveling with his children who ranged between 5 and 10 years old. Gill was driving a dark green SUV with Arkansas license plates. The car was last seen in the Effingham area last night.